May, bigyan mo nila ako ng hard copy ng presentation. And after that, I will check with the others if feasible. Okay?
Noted, Sir Perez. Thank you so much for visiting. Sobrang
appreciation. Yes, sikat.
Thank you so much.
Ikaw yung junior architect for this project, right?
Yes, Ms. Ramones.
May tanong lang kasi ako about the Capiz windows.
What about it, Ms. Ramones?
Kyle, why don't you let your junior architect answer? Hindi ba niya kaya?
Ano yung tanong mo, Ms. Ramones?
I'm just curious why you decided to stick with it.
Well, clear naman sa objective na we wanted to be faithful sa original design. And yung large Capiz windows ang isa sa pinaka-recognizable element ng structure.
Oh! So you're telling me you were only looking at its aesthetics? I can't believe I need to give you a lecture on this. Lagi kasi ang interior designers ang na-accuse of basing decisions on appearance and walang pakialam sa function. The function of the large Capiz windows is for people to have a grand view of the outside. Pero, nakalagay sa file nyo that the windows are going to be sealed. So what's the point?
Kailangan nakasara dahil mabilis ang degradation ng old artifacts and art pieces sa loob.
I know. Are you lecturing me about the structure's fenestration requirement, Ms. Sikat? Ang tinatanong ko, mas importante ba sa inyo ang aesthetics ng Capiz windows compared to its supposed function, in which people can actually look outside and see the beauty of present Sidero while perusing its history? Kasi meron akong marerecommend na glass windows na pwedeng isubstitute for Capiz without sacrificing the historical look and feel of the building.
Have you been to the actual site, Ms. Ramones? On the right side, pagtanaw mo sa bintana, obstructed ang view by a pogo building. Sa kabila naman, sa Kalye Duhat, slum area.
Ginagawa na yung pabahay. They will be relocated.
Eh, yung pogo building, marerelocate din ba?
It's progress.
The building is an eyesore. We have a balcony for outside viewing at dito namin yun ilalagay. Para ang makikita yung ilog, yung preserved natural areas ng Sidero. But you know what? You're right. Hindi rin ako nag-a-agree na itago ang hindi kaaya-ayang parts ng Sidero. Kaya thank you, Ms. Ramones. Thank you dahil gusto mong i-acknowledge ang kapalpakan ng administrasyon ng dad mo. So, we'll take note of those glass windows. Discuss natin next meeting.